Howdy, Commander, and welcome to the Exylvanian Hinterlands. Pretty, ain't they? The four bridges that cross the River Styx are the only way to cross these treacherous canyons. And find the road to Exylvania. Whatever happens, we gotta keep these bridges in one piece. Vlad knows this, and he has demolition teams working on the bridges already. We need to capture these three radar arrays to prevent them from broadcasting the detonation signal. Time is a factor here, Commander. We got less than 7 minutes to capture those radar arrays before Vlad can destroy the bridges.
The enemy advances! Send forward the rocket troops and annihilate those tanks! Calibrate the radar arrays and stay in the vicinity to ensure the charges detonate. Enemy is making fast progress. Bring forward the artillery!
Enemy aircraft! Look up, look up!
The Frontier has destroyed one of my radar arrays. This is unacceptable.
You gotta pick up the pace, Commander. If we don't take out those radar arrays, Vlad will use them to destroy the bridges. Commander, we have less than 5 minutes until those charges detonate. Capture those radar arrays ASAP!
The enemy attacks! Make ready your weapons! Stand your ground! Where is Commander Übel? He was supposed to be watching these canyons.
And 4 minutes to go before Vlad broadcasts the detonation signal.
Enemy air support headed this way. Let's redecorate this joint.
Bullseye! Only one radar array remaining.
Do you have any idea how much these radar arrays cost, General Herman? Actually, I stole the parts from the Tundra factory in the Dunes. But that is beside the point. Attack!
All right, Commander, there's only one radar array left. Move out to the Gold Star.
Oh!
my radar arrays is destroyed! Which of my men is responsible for this outrageous display of incompetence?
Looks like we won this one easy, Commander. Advance and clear up any resistance you can. Reinforcements have been authorized, Commander. They'll arrive at the northern radar array in a matter of seconds.
Welcome to the Crater of Shadows, Senua. My tank commanders have been waiting for you.
It's a trap! They were waiting for us in here with heavy tanks and artillery. You know what? I got a bad feeling about this. Hang in there, Commander. Frontier Command has authorized air support. Let's get out of here before more of them show up. Head for the valley, Commander. Check your radar for the coordinates. We made it, Commander. We've entered Exylvania. Now we can find Kaiser Vlad and finish this thing.
Not so fast, General Herman. You are a long way from the Vladstag, and Exylvania tends to be unkind to unwelcome visitors. But wait. Where is my sword? Ingrid! Übel! Those fools! Sent for my personal gunship. I must away to the cenotaph!
We'll be right back. this place, Countess?
It was here that the lightning war with the Solar Empire was ended.
You done?
We can expect heavy resistance on the road to Exylvania. But we must advance to the Blatstag. Only there can we put an end to this war. The area is full of static gun emplacements. Proceed with caution. I'm getting reports of unidentified armored units in this area. Maybe the Exylvanians are deploying some new kind of weaponry. And there are unidentified aircraft patrolling the skies. If they turn out to be hostile, use your missile vets to take them down. Whatever happens, intelligence suggests we're gonna be in for one heck of a fight when we assault those strongholds. The first stronghold is up ahead. It is heavily fortified with artillery emplacements and pillboxes.
You are on Exylvanian soil now, Gadiabetti. And I will make you pay for every inch you advance forward.
just get this over.
Where is your carriage, you spineless monkeys? You must resist this new threat, all of you.
Looks like the Legion have turned on the Exoganian army. They're running scared.
How could you betray me in this manner? I raised you, little daughter.
Ingrid? Who is Ingrid? We are Legion. We shall destroy you all.
It seems you are truly lost, my child. And the world shall pay a terrible price for your lust for power.
Yeah.
charge, sir.
Gangway! Sir, yes, sir.
Rise up, sir!
Thank you.
Commander. We're one step closer to winning this war for the forces of freedom and democracy.
Commander, the Iron Legion are indiscriminately attacking all who stand in their way.